friends, welcome to Coolex Industries. Sandesh here, and today I'm going to introduce you our kebab slicer, or we call it as the shawarma cutter. I will unbox the shawarma cutter now. It's packed with the foam like this, and here is the machine. You can see perfectly well built machine. And there is a belt for the motor, extra parts. And this is the blade sharpener. And Allen key for the blade opening. And there is also a manual. And you can see the model number is KS100E. And the weight of the box is only 1.6 kgs. Cartoon size also is very small. This can be shipped all over India very easily by the courier mode. Let me explain you the features about this machine. And here is the switch you can see. This is a spring action switch. So once you press, once you leave it, automatically it will stop. And here is the blade. This is the blade. And you can adjust the blade thickness. Here is the blade thickness adjustment. Once you turn this like this, you can adjust the thickness of the cutting. So the distance between the blade and this part will vary, so the thickness of the meat can be adjusted. So it's a very simple machine with a switch and the blade adjustment. You can cut various thicknesses of meat. You can see the hand grip here. The three fingers goes here and the other finger on the switch like this. Now I'll open this part and show you the blade inside. You can see this is the blade. So I'm opening the blade now. There is a Allen key here. You can see this is the blade. I'll open the inside part of this machine and show you the internal parts as well. This is the direct motor drive, and there is a belt here, and this belt is connected to this gear wheel, and this gear wheel is directly connected to this shaft. And the sharpness of the blade is here at the back. Here is the sharpness of the blade. And there is also a blade sharpener given. Any burrs, if there are any burrs, you can sharp it like this. What is the main use of this cutter? Generally, the shawarma is cut manually with the knife. So the thickness of the chicken which is cut manually varies, and it is having higher thickness. So after the chicken is cut, again they chop it with the hand manually, which is a very hectic process. So with this cutter, you can adjust the exact thickness of the slice. So once you, after you cut it, there is no need to chop it again. So directly that chicken can be used in the wrap. Thank you friends for watching this video. And also we have fully advanced machine for shawarma machine, which is having a door, temperature gauge and auto ignition, and with the motor. And we also have a fully automatic barbecue machine which can cook 60 barbecues at a time in 10 minutes. And we also have the other machine. This is also the barbecue machine with auto rotation and 4 burners. So this is also fully automatic. And this is the grilled chicken machine which can cook chicken, mutton, fish, prawns, crabs, everything, which is temperature controlled and 360 degrees glass. So this is the gas grill machine. It comes with 5 main burners. Here are the 5 burners you can see, and 2 infrared burners. Here are the 2 infrared burners, and this is the side burner. And here you can cook the grilled chicken as well. We do have the most advanced meat cooking equipments. Welcome to our shop and see all the machines. Thank you friends. Like and subscribe our channel for more food machines.